Hi, I'm Mark Gordon, president of the Missouri Broadcasters Association. We know you are all out there in the trenches every day competing in the chaos. The MBA annual convention is your best opportunity to celebrate outstanding work through our awards program, but also refuel your tank with new and relevant information from top-notch speakers and trainers so that you can get back out there and compete with the best of them. I want to invite you to join us June 6th and 7th at a brand new convention location. We are meeting at the beautiful Hilton Branson Convention Center Hotel, right in the heart of the Branson Landing, a fabulous waterfront entertainment and retail complex. Here's a quick preview of our convention schedule. Backed by popular demand, Brian Dodge will kick off the convention Friday morning with our opening session titled Overcoming the Challenges in Today's Chaotic Market. In the afternoon, he will show us how to build a complete salesperson. Aside from the obvious, there are some distinct differences between selling radio and television airtime. So this year, we will break out into separate sessions on Friday morning. David Rich, founder and president of Rich Ideas, will present contagious selling for our radio sales teams. And TV sales expert Jim Doyle will help account executives dramatically improve their closing percentage. Friday afternoon, sales teams will explore the new digital landscape with Steve Bookbinder, co-founder and CEO of Digital Media Training, a training partner to some of the most successful sales organizations around the world. As I traveled around the state last year, I heard over and over from sales managers how difficult it is to recruit and retain great salespeople. Dana Bojicic from the Center for Sales Strategy will be addressing that issue, a session I know sales managers won't want to miss. And please join us Friday evening for a happy hour reception at the paddle wheel boat on the landing. Saturday morning news teams will have the opportunity to learn from one of the best. Al Tompkins of the Poynter Institute will present two sessions for news directors, anchors, and reporters. Tompkins has worked in and around newsrooms for 40 years and has been honored with journalism's highest awards, from the Peabody to the National Emmy. He's a rock star, and we are excited to have him at our convention this year. All mediums, including radio and newspapers, shoot video for digital platforms. Darren Durlock, who was named the Ernie Crisp Television News Photographer of the Year 3 years in a row in 2009, 10, and 11 by the National Press Photographers Association, and who also has 25 Emmys under his belt, will have something for everyone at all levels of videography. Kent Collins from the Missouri School of Journalism's Reynolds Journalism Institute will end the training day with effective use of social media in the newsroom. Saturday night, we will all come back together for the awards banquet, which will include a great meal and highlight some of the best work from our state. We will also honor six new Broadcast Hall of Fame inductees. This year, bring the whole family with you to Branson for a great getaway. Group rates have been extended before and after the convention dates so that attendees can bring their families and enjoy the warm hospitality and varied entertainment opportunities in the Branson area. You will find more information about this year's convention and registration, including early bird special rates, on our new website at mbaweb.org. Hope to see you in June.